Police in Wilmington are trying to track down the gunman who shot and killed a woman last night. Action News reporter Christy Alito has that story from the 1000 block of Kirkwood Street.
Blood just came everywhere. Blood everywhere. She got shot in the side.
In his grief, Roger Morgan relives the moment gunshots popped off steps from his front door. The deadly burst killing his partner of 25 years, 56-year-old Carla Aiken. The 1000 block of Kirkwood Street in Wilmington, a crime scene.
We've seen people get shot up the street, shot around the corner. Well, death came at my house. For what? Why did death come here?
Aiken was rushed to the hospital but died a short time later. She's the city's latest homicide. There have been almost 30 so far this year.
So this was your sixth family member that got killed?
Yes.
And another grim statistic for Bilal Hawkins, one he says is becoming all too common for Wilmington residents. For Hawkins, a member of Stop the Violence organization Wilmington Peacekeepers, this is personal.
That's personal. That means you give your heart. And the problem right now is that you're having so much violence that it's hard to keep up with.
It's not clear what prompted this latest act of violence, but for Aiken's family, this mother of four was a selfless woman who went out of her way to help her neighbors. And now they're asking the gunman to have a conscience.
She didn't deserve that. She was a good person.
Yeah, a desperate plea from the family tonight. So anyone with information about this latest incident is asked to contact authorities. In Wilmington, Christy Alito, Channel 6, Action News.